This is a self-driving car. It uses sensors and software to drive itself to keep me and other people safe. I hope.